Busy Bee lived in a big, busy hive. He liked it there, but he hid a big secret. He didn't want to just make honey. He wanted to be an artist. Busy dreamed about colors. He dreamed about shapes and lines. Sometimes, Busy would secretly draw pictures inside the hive. One day, the queen bee saw one of these pictures. She demanded to know who made it. Busy was scared, but he stepped forward. The queen praised his talent. She asked him to create more pictures. Busy's dream came true. He was now a royal artist.